Bye, guys. I decided to run one IMSA race, one official race after a long time.
Good race, everyone.
Are you going?
Contact us if that's your C method.
Etzla, 29, car.
Oh, we will wait,
it
is to pass.
Come down ici.
Don't talk much, please.
Smart. This is smart.
Good luck and buena suerte.
Anyway, one IMSA race. Oh my god, these guys are talking so much. One IMSA race. With good grid. Few fast guys here. Especially. Especially first 3-4. I think Mike is too fast for me. I mean, I don't think
Get
I know.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green. Got about 5 left.
Wow, I'm so nervous. Oh my god, why? Well, that was bad.
Hey, what's up with you guys?
Whoa, somebody exited pits in P1. That's fair. Not sure why people are doing this. I mean, we'll catch him. We will catch him fast. Patrick is pretty fast guy. I think he has a higher rating. All German guys are fast here. I mean, most of them.
Got a slow car up ahead.
Oh, come on, man, move. Look, he's exited on P1, unfair, and now he will race me. I'm not sure is this for protest. Maybe he doesn't know. I don't know. Just not fair. I mean, if I would protest this, I will say, well, they know what they do, doing, but I will say that they try to teach him fun or something.
Car on your right. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right.
I mean, my racing no special like this, I don't tell them anything. I just think it's not fair. Maybe few of us better guys will pass him, but what about others?
We're on your right. All clear, all
Jesus
clear.
Jesus Christ. Okay, look this pass left, pass right. I saw that now. If that is the same guy, I think it is. I mean, who will read this? Weird people. There in Carousel, I wasn't sure, that was just pure luck. When I was side by side with him, I thought he will move to the left. I thought he will go in Carousel, inside. Yeah, I thought I made a mistake, I went for pass. But okay, stayed right. I know Mike is fast, but I'm driving so slow. What's wrong with me? This is happening too often. In practice, I'm so much faster.
Right, but
I need to learn this corner. And this one. Basically every corner in GP circuit. that first corner, I am so slow there. Always. I'm sliding like this now. What would be when I destroy tires, less few laps?
Hammond, the gain of the trap will be nice. That's a long race. Thank you.
Oh my god, dude.
New York, yeah. No work.
He likes to talk, that's for sure. This guy, Alexei Azirkin, something like that. We raced in VLN last time. I was alone, he was with a teammate. And four hours race. I was on P1, but less stint. Last seven laps I didn't change tires. Oh my god, how bad. Oh my god, guys. I don't know how I survived. I was leading 20 something seconds, 23, 4, 5, I don't know. And I won just by 3 seconds. They changed tires, I didn't. But that was so hard. Yeah, tires was from 25 to 32%. Like, no tires at all. And I managed to not crash. That
was man, please, please!
But I made a mistake in that spot. In that VLN race, I had too much understeer. I made too safe setup. But actually that helped me in those last 7 laps. I had lower wing. I wouldn't survive, for sure.
One second to five, man.
Those two are teammates, Mike and Patrick. I raced with them a few times, both fast guys, really fast. I don't think Mike is driving now on 100%. Okay, I'm not driving 100%, but still. Just cruising, probably. Yeah, 8:14, 14:6. My race pace is 13. So I am driving slower. Protest? Mike is playing some game here. Maybe he's trying to back me up to his teammate or something. Thank you. To fix this page file yellow bar. I try to lower memory and go up with slider, but the same. Whoa. Trying so bad. At least we are not catching GTEs. I thought we will catch few GTEs. But got might left the gap. That was good. Sorry guys, I can't talk and drive. I really need to concentrate on this truck. Anyway, only two people will watch this, so who cares? Nobody likes me. what the hell, wheel spin. Oh, traction. Jesus. Oh, it was on 5. What I pressed? God, I can hit one apex. I really need to race more. In practice, I'm faster than this. I think only more races can help. Be more comfortable. Yeah, I think I didn't race official race this year. Except VLN and special events. Why? I don't know. I raced last week Le Mans alone. That was, let's say, one official race I raced this year. But it was Daytona, it was Sebring, it was that race Le Mans and VLN, that's all. Thank you.
stupid idiot.
But this is not good. I think Patek will pass me in pit now. If he pit with me. Or if they can go one more lap, because I started with less fuel. So I need more fuel. And I thought I started to be lighter. But he's too close to me.
The leader is pitting now. The leader is pitting now.
We'll see now. I knew Mike was up to something. He was saving fuel for next lap. It doesn't need. Oh, yeah. Needed more fuel. Can I pass him now? That's the question. Likely a little faster than me, but it was close to race, so I mean I would be happy with P3. catching him. Oh, maybe I have chance. Keep missing corners like this. This section I'm slow, I must work on this section on first corner. Whole GP circuit on that section and one more. I know I'm slow, just can't get it right. Tires are not happy. Tire wear is high. Tire wear is high. Too high. I can really feel tires. Look. I can really feel that tires are not good anymore. And I added fuel weight, so concentration. Concentrate. Second, when I stop talking, it's better.
The leader is pitting now.
How much will you give? Thank you.
What he's doing. Yeah, I'm not close to pass, but I will show him my nose.
Car on your left. Clear out the left.
Lifted. I didn't want to pass.
You're in the top 10. Good job, man.
He's so much faster this corner. Faster on the whole GP circuit. Work on that GP part.
Thank you.
And hit one corner right in this lap. One.
Yeah.
How much you can talk, dude? He can talk and drive. Alexei must have problems. He was a few seconds behind us.
Let me touch, man, please. Thank you.
The leader is pitting now.
Tires are gone. Last time I raced Patrick in German VLN, he crashed hit the wall, I think. I will show you now where. I was behind him half second or something. Here, to the left. Here. And he pulled over to the right now. And he did let me pass. I think he pressed towing or something. I think wheel was damaged. Again, Mike slowed down a little. What he's doing, I don't know. He's playing around. I have a good gap to Patrick. That's good. Oh, Patrick, what happened? Okay, guys, I will cut here because nothing happened. Last few laps, I stayed here on this position, and I checked the replay. It seems for Patrick, it seems wheel disconnected or something like that. Okay guys, thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.